turn them, wouldn't you? You go up to the junction and turn right. He's on the half standing. Where do you want to, what do you want to do to touch out the wheel?
Cheers. Have we got front, drink, back?
Front, front, right.
Front,
right.
Okay.
The one real comment I'd make is lack of grip.
Oh right.
Well, that's not my problem. Right, change the grip. Thank you. take home for that, man. Control, I can tighten up the wheel nuts.
Yeah.
And I'll see if I can leave the wheel with him. I mean, if he wants to swing it, fine, but I don't want to be carrying it around in there. Yeah. It's more weight. It could break loose. It's no use to me.
Special stage.
I can't believe where the car was going, apart from it's just slidiness, really, and it's not the car, it's the surface.
Right, we can go in.
In that last one, but right. I can't secure my spare wheel properly.
Right.
And I don't want to just abandon it in the forest. Is there any chance I can leave it with you and you can either bring it back to us or bin it for us?
Yeah, can do.
Alright, I don't actually need it.
Where do you do this?
We're right in the middle on Road B. Can't miss, it's bright yellow.